You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one.
Hey guys, it's your girl Alex, and wait, this isn't my body. Let's just change that.
Okay, that feels a lot better. Hey Quaranteens, it's your girl Alex, and today we are going to be doing an experiment. But first, in the last video, I promised you guys I will show you footage of the spin art machine, how that turned out, and that was fun. I got paint all over me though. And so let's just roll into the footage. For this evil scheme. And so, first of all, you have to do this on a flat space, not in your home, outside. First, for this evil scheme, we did research. We need Diet Coke. It works best. And so, we were doing exploring on Amazon, and so I love you too, Puck. So we found a couple things for this. We will need Skyzer tube. We will leave the link down in the description below. Next we got Say Hello Mentos. And if you guys know me, you know what we don't use? I'm gonna eat it. Alright. So, for this, how you work it. First, unscrew the Coke and put this side on top of it. And then unscrew this. And then open the Mentos and eat it. Sorry, I'm kidding. So you put 5 or 6 in here because that's how many that will fit. I'm gonna put 6 because I like danger. And you do this and you run as fast as you can, because if you don't, you are just gonna be destroyed. You're gonna be sticky. So we're gonna head outside and do this. So guys, we are all ready. We have our Mentos, we have our geyser tube, we also have the star of the show, Diet Coke. And so we have my best friend assistant, Brooklyn.
Hi.
Since we've already seen the riser, I think it's gonna be pretty cool.
Are you scared that it's gonna explode on you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I'm not going to be fast enough.
I didn't touch it.
So she
exploded, and before we even did it.
She is my sister. She likes foxes. That's basically her interview. Are you scared it's going to explode on you?
No, because mine didn't explode on me. It just went straight up.
Okay. How do you feel about this?
I'm sad mine exploded before I even got to touch it.
But you will get to do it later, okay?
Okay.
We're gonna get in place. So, Brooklyn.
Oh my gosh! Like, it's raining!
So we did the first fun part, doing this in the daytime and having our geyser storm, which was messy. And now we're ready for the next part. So we got two new Diet Cokes in the kitchen, and we have our glow-in-the-dark paint and our glow stick. I know it sounds a little over the top and a little crazy, but this is what our channel's about. And so we are going to dump the glow stick into one of the Diet Coke bottles, and then we're going to put a little of this glow-in-the-dark paint in another one, and hopefully we're going to have a glow-in-the-dark geyser.
Well, neither of them glowed.
I think you might want to shake Alexis's up, like, slightly, because all of it sank to the bottom.
It's fun.
That one might have worked if she wouldn't have knocked it over.
Or if you, like, hold kind on. Of shook it up some.
The thing broke, so...
I don't know if I actually pulled my pin. Did I?
Yeah.
So, if you guys like this video, smash that like button. Turn on those post notifications and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love you guys so much. And stay awesome, stay sweet, and stay safe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Damn.